change the toner on a sharp. It's either an ARM 550, 620, or 700. This is the toner cartridge. It'll say Sharp AR 621 NTA. What you want to do is you want to shake it just to stir the toner up. You're going to open the front of the machine. There's two little handles here. Just pull that open. This cartridge will slide out. There's a little grip thing here. Pull that out. You can recycle the toner. Open the new one up. Remove the plastic. Just pop the new one in and shut the door. That's it.